Getting a stuck semi free from under an Idaho Falls overpass took quite a bit of effort today. Crews worked to free the wedged truck at the Northgate Mile Railroad underpass for several hours. The semi's tires had to have the air removed to lower the trailer. It had then needed to be towed away. Now, traffic was blocked on the southbound lane most of the afternoon. It has since been reopened. No injuries were reported.